All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So this Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. That generator trucks to run it.
Wiped out half of them. Keep it up!
goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Put your team and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Roger that. Fire! Please come here!
as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Just lose.
Yeah. Stonehenge came with honest mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Caution. Pull up.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially the two lead birds. They're the Osean big shots. We can win if we follow them! The Osean big shots?
You mean the Osean big shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.